My big dream is, I don't know, I think, you know, we have a lot of plans and we definitely want to go to Tokyo.
Yes.
I think that's one of our dreams, so we've never been in Tokyo so far, so we have to change
right.
that. And yeah, that would be cool. I love the dress, and it was amazing. It was my first time and I was really nervous, but it was fun. Yeah, we just love them. I mean, they're really, you know, powerful and so intense, and it just feels good.
That's
and
why we play four concerts in Italy, you know?
Yeah.
About energy, right?
Yeah.
That's major.
Yeah.
They love you.
And we love the girls.
And it can't be loud enough, you know, it can't be loud enough for us.
Yes,
definitely. Definitely.
Rules about loud music. Their music needs to be loud.
Loud, right.
The louder
right.
the better.
Exactly.
Living loud.
Right.
Uomo che segue la moda, è interessante, ti piace, hai mai
molto, per me è fondamentale, ma nel senso poi la cosa fondamentale è la ricerca del proprio stile e inevitabilmente se cerchi il tuo stile devi passare attraverso alcuni canoni ancora una volta, però la cosa importante è mettere insieme le cose che ti stanno bene e soprattutto le proporzioni, quindi non soltanto comprare le cose perché hanno un marchio dietro, ma andare a trovare anche le cose che ti stanno veramente bene.